dangerous new threat to financial stability as some people think.
And which is it?
Well, it can be a good thing, but you can also have too much of a good thing. And you can hear our full analysis tomorrow. But before I go, I had a little thought experiment for you. We've been thinking about exactly how fast this computer-based trading can be. If you imagine slowing down time, 10 seconds lasts for 30 minutes. In that slowed down